Depression and sadness in Prince George after lawmaker with federal crime. Tawanna P Gaines. Wow. Age what? 61? Tawanna P Gaines. Elected official was Tawanna P Gaines, his longtime representative. Oh my God, she was supposed to be one of us. Luthman said the other day, sitting in the senior center next to the town hall, where Gaines, Tawanna Gaines, age 67, began her political career as a member of the town hall council. She had a reputation for helping the little guy, but I guess no politician can help the little guy. She before her abrupt resignation, Tawanna Gaines, who had a leadership role in Maryland legislature before her abrupt resignation on October 4th, 2019. Tawanna Gaines was charged with federal wire fraud Wednesday over allegedly using $22,000 in campaign funds for personal expenses. The crime appeared to be smaller in scope than those committed by other Prince George politician whose acceptance of cash bribes gave the county a reputation for corruption. But it nonetheless was met with frustration and sadness. Very, very frustration and sadness. Very, very, very frustration and sadness. You guys still want to find out me, Joe, from my education? This Tawanna Gaines, I hear the name ringing a bell in my ears that Mr. President Barack Obama, former Mr. President Barack Obama of the United States, always highlighted this name, Tawanna Gaines. I know it's ringing in my ears. They find me down. I campaign and I help Mr. President Barack Obama when he was in office. Did anybody help me to get a penny? Actually, I was seeking a paycheck job and I couldn't get it, so I wind up volunteering, so maybe that way I may get some help to work money so I can pay for my basic feminine needs, to be away from my mother and her husband and kids who keep holding me down and beating me and to be off the street. Now I see why Mr. President Barack Obama highlighted Tawanna Gaines. This other one with the Ponzi scheme stole million to give Mr. President Barack Obama to launch a museum. So it's stolen money Mr. President Barack Obama getting. I guess you take help wherever it comes from, but then if you know it's not.